Now Brandon Prust skates it left side. Rangers ahead of the play and offside as Prust had his stick touched. And now Prust and Strachan will square off.
Now Strachan gave him a little bit of a push. It looked like they were just, oh boy. I think Prust connected with a right. You know, it looked like everything was going to be fine. The whistle blew. Prust started skating away, and it looked to me like Strachan gave him a little bit of a push. And, of course, that's all it takes for Prust. He doesn't back down from anybody. It's an offside. And he's just going away, and there's a little push. Prust says, okay, fine, here we go. And there's a right hand coming up. Coming up. I'm not sure. Did he get him? I'm not sure he even got him. I think he might have just been off balance.